old as the land itself. Some are hidden in the plain sight, others are buried deep beneath. But this is about to change. Your fate now hangs in the balance.
Finally, I've found it!
My grandmother doesn't write often, so I knew this letter was important.
Dear Mary, I was so proud to hear how you saved those ancient plants from extinction. Actually, it is why I'm writing. I need your expertise. A rare plant, one which is very dear to me, is dying. It may sound strange, but the whole fate of our heritage park is dependent on this plant. Please, come to Moorland as quick as you can. I'll explain everything when you get here.
Are you okay? Better than the car, that's for sure. Pardon my manners. My name is Baruta, Master of Moorland Castle. And you are...
Mary?
Why, how you've grown.
Well, you were always afraid of me when you were a little girl, weren't you?
That flying monster which attacked you, he may still be around, hunting. We'd better hurry up and go to Baba. I mean your grandma, of course. Dawn! The monster damaged the gate. I'll need your help with it. Well done. Let's meet with Baba.
It's my grandma's house.
Get water! I can't contain the fire much longer! Check what happened to the boy. The boy is hurt. The devil you know trick. Now I have what I came for. My plan can be put into action. I shall avenge all these years of pretending.
Are you okay? Wake up. Don't worry. Baruta has gone. Mary? Baba told me all about you. She said you're an expert with plants. Will you help us? My name is Lilacus. I help your granny run this place, but we call her Baba, you know. It appears that our sacred flower dying isn't the worst of our worries now.
First things first. Your hand doesn't look so good.
Yes, it hurts a lot. Baba keeps some healing herbs around the house.
I've seen these symbols somewhere before.
Thank you.
That should disinfect and heal the wound. Well done.
I feel better already. We must find your grandma. The moth carried her across the lake. That's where Baruta's castle is. And now that he has stolen the fern flower, he can... Oops, I'm not allowed to speak about it. Oh no! The fern dust is wearing off! I gotta go! We are mythological creatures from old Slavic tales. Simply put, the fern dust makes us look human. I trust you, but the others don't know you yet. They're scared of people. We trust your grandmother only. Give me your bracelet for a second. When they see it, they will calm down. Guys, this is Mary, Baba's granddaughter. Only Baba knows where the fern flower grows and how to prepare the fern dust. What should we do? Perhaps Leshy can help us. He's an old and wise guardian of the forest. He lives on the other side of the lake. You can get into the shore through that door. You'll need this. Leshy is smart. He'll know a way to deal with Baruta.
Fern dust protects us. It will be restored, thanks to you. Moth works with Baruda, two evil creatures at large. What do we do?
I always said this park won't last forever. Without Baba, we are doomed.
A human? Oh no! Huh? On top of everything else, now the humans have found us! Ah, you're Mary! You will help us! As you see, I'm stuck in this net. I'll be grateful for, you know, some help. Thank you so much! Watch out for the moth!
Just look at that ore. Give it to me. We're master woodcarvers. It'll be ready in no time. Just swing by in a minute.
Slavic creatures and humans lived together as neighbors. Some humans could see the magic creatures, others couldn't, but nobody denied their existence. The
a common truth that some creatures punish people for their misdeeds. And others aided them in their everyday lives. But the times have changed. The age of reason began and magic grew weaker. The new order brought terror for the mythic creatures, as they require human faith to exist.
Fine. If you don't cooperate, I'll go after your granddaughter, and then you'll both be sorry. Think about that!
The boat is repaired. Let's test if it's unsinkable. It works! Great. Now the ore.
Here you go. Not only it's repaired, we've also embellished it a bit. I'll show you the way. You don't know the forest.
What is that?
No! It's the moth again!
Too smart. My mission ends here. I can't help you on dry land. Go and meet Bessie. He lives in the forest. He's a friend of your grandma. He will know what to do. I picked up your stuff that you dropped in the water. Good luck.
Last time, you weren't even a meter tall.
Baruda kidnapped my grandmother. Please help me find her.
This surprises even me. The situation's bad, but we still have time to do something. Let's go to the terrace and see what we can find with my telescope. Come here, Mary. Gaze through the telescope. Lilacus and your grandma being held in the castle. To get there, you'll need to defeat the moth. Find the oldest tree in the forest. You must cut a pine cone from it with a special ancient sickle. When you put the pine cone in this sacred fire, you will find the answers you seek.
Thank you.
Once defeated by Tupper, he might be able to help me. The fire has spoken. You need to go to Tupper, and he will help you tame the moth. Take this key. In the box, you'll find the horn that opens the way out of my part of the forest. Go, save your grandma. The forest will be forever grateful.
Back on the tourist path. I remember this ravine.
That you want to tame the moth. I know a thing or two about that. Well, I used to. But you see, I'm not so well lately. In fact, my back aches. My limbs are numb. I need a special rejuvenating bath. Can you help me prepare it? You'll find the recipe in the bathroom. Please, be swift. The pain is killing me.
Thank you. That's better. I can feel the blood pumping through my veins.
So, the moth is causing a ruckus again, huh? I know how to stop him. He's probably under one of Baruta's charms. To remove it, we need a magical halter. I invented one a long time ago. I'm afraid it's disassembled. I keep it in the stables on the way to the castle. Here's the key. Rebuild the halter and meet me at the drawbridge. Distract him. When he attacks me, you jump out and put the halter on him. Go!
We meet again, you flying bastard! Time to tame you!
This chap won't hurt anyone now. Baruta's charm is worn off. He's docile as a babe. I need to help him recover.
Now I need to find out where Baruta is holding my grandma hostage. I need to get inside the castle.
Thank you.
I have the dried fern flower. Nothing can stop me now.
I'll never tell you how to prepare the dust.
Oh, yes, you will. I have your sweet granddaughter.
No, not my little girl. You have to bathe the dust in moonlight. Moonlight is the key. Now let me see my granddaughter.
You can meet her at the bottom of the lake, you stupid hag.
Baruta has the key to this cell. We can't open it. You must save the fern flower. A fresh fern flower will help you defeat Baruta. When you add it to his elixir, he'll get what he deserves. Find the passage to the flower and use the bracelet to open it. Hurry!
Torture chamber? This was a tourist attraction. Now it's being used for real. This dagger was used in ancient rituals. Stolen? I bet Baruta has something to do with it.
Survive if we work together. There is a chance to save the fern flower and the creatures of this park.
Save the creatures? My plan doesn't take them into consideration.
They will die.
But I will live forever.
This must be the secret passage. I can sense the old magic guarding it. I found the fern flower. Grandma was right. It really exists.
Thank you.
The fern flower doesn't look so good. There must be a way to treat it. I managed to cure the flower, and now it grows because it's the sacred night of summer solstice. Incredible.
Stop Aruda. I overheard his plan. He's performing the ritual at midnight. We don't have much time. Mary, get me out of here, please.
You're coming with me. Your death will be the finishing touch on my ritual.
Help me. Let me out before it's too late. We need to save the fern flower in the park.
Don't make me laugh. You'll be dead in a minute. The moon will soon be high enough to start the ritual.
Oh no, I have to hurry. I have to lure him out of there and mix fresh fern flower into his elixir. Grandma? Where's Grandma?
Grandma?
torture chamber. This was a tourist attraction. Now it's...
Me.
Now you can help me defeat Boruta. We need to lure him out of his tower. We'll use fireworks to draw him out, so I can sneak into his chamber.
At your signal, I'll set off the fireworks. Here, take this. You may need it.
Boruta wasn't able to accept he's only a tour guide at the museum. He hates the tourists. He searched the ancient books for a ritual that could change his fate. Finally, he learned of an ancient rite that could grant him the power to morph into any form he desired. But it called for the fern flower and a human. He's going to use his newfound power to rain terror down on the human race. It's in his evil nature to feed on fear and sadness.
I can prepare fireworks here, but I need the right ingredients. I can prepare fireworks here, but I need the right ingredients.
Perfect vantage point. We can launch fireworks from here.
I can prepare fireworks here, but I need the right ingredients.
I need something to start a fire. I'm ready. Just waiting for your signal.
I need to lure Boruta out of there if I want to save my grandma. Grandma, are you all right? I have the fresh fern flower.
Hurry up, dear. He'll be back any second.
That's how the fern flower was saved. Baba had enough fern dust for everyone now. Life in our Slavic park returned to normal. The creatures from Slavic myth once again have a happy place to live. The old magic of our people is still here, sustained.
Once a year, in the heart of the forest on midsummer night, the fern flower blossoms. Legend tells that, if found by a person of pure heart, the flower will grant any wish he or she desires.
They think it's only a legend, but tonight is midsummer. I will find the flower, and I'll ask it to heal Mom.
my realm. Why do you disturb the peace of the forest? The fern flower? If you believe in it, you may be able to find it. But first, you have to prove that you're worthy. There's a helpless creature in these woods. What can you do about it?
The dirt is too dry for the herbs to grow. I need fertilizer.
To save the bear. And you have a good heart. You can go further, but a new trial awaits you. Remember to use your wisdom as you navigate the maze.
Leshy let you through his forest.
You've earned his trust. Will you help me? The pipes leading to my bath are broken. I tried to fix them, but couldn't. Thank you. It's so good to have running water again. There is an ancient sacred place at the end of the maze. Take care of it, and it will reward you with access to the flower. Good luck.
around the fern flower. It's beautiful.
You are a friend of the forest, and your heart is pure. Quick, you have to go back before Midsummer Night ends.
Thanks to you, darling. I feel better now.
It worked. I'm so happy, Mom.
I think one day, you may become Baba, guardian of the forest and of Slavic creatures.